Setting the stage for a technological revamp, the trial run of Delhi Metro's new driverless trains have begun. Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal and Union Minister Venkaiah Naidu flagged off the event, saying that Metro was one of the best answers to the city's commutation and pollution problems.